Okay, another question I have for you. In many parts of the world, people don't have internet or electricity. What can we do at the UN to help them?
See? William Gibson once said that the future is here. It's just not evenly distributed. The good news about AI and automation produces more results with less resources. So if we are smarter and focus on win-win type results, AI could help efficiently distribute the world's existing resources, like food and energy,